El Salvador 2015.
And we're currently playing with children and setting up the medical clinic. And we just finished setting up our rooms. So excited.
Bring your tithe and bring your shame. your guilt and bring your pain. Don't you know that's not your name? You will always be much more to me. And every day I wrestle with the voices that keep telling me I'm not right. But that's all right, 'cause I hear a voice and it calls me redeemed. When others say I'll never be.
It's Tuesday night and we're giving mani pedis to the El Salvadorian girls.
Tour of the town, you know, it's pretty dandy.
There's cow poop everywhere.